NYPD is searching for a man who stole pricey items from a hospital chapel. Police released security images of the suspect, they say, inside the Richmond University Medical Center. This is on Staten Island on March 23rd. The suspect allegedly opened an altar cabinet and stole four gold containers used to hold communion wafers. The containers are worth about $5,000.